What I see is an Africa of really confident entrepreneurial people. I've met lots of people, young, talented people from different parts of Africa doing great things back home.
We really have to be united. That is very important. And together, we can do whatever we want.